Hello friends, welcome to Gadgets Academy. In this video, I am going to show you how to hard reset Micromax Bolt A24. This method will be useful if you have done too many wrong pattern attempts and it will ask you for the username and password to unlock your device. While if you have not enabled the data connection on your device, then this might be the issue, as entering the username and password won't unlock your device. So to unlock your device, power it off by long pressing the power button and tapping on the power off. Let the device successfully power off. Now the device has given me the haptic feedback. Now it's time to boot into recovery mode. To do so, press the volume down and power buttons at the same time. Hold the two buttons until you see the Bolt logo on the screen. Now the Bolt logo has appeared. Release the keys. Now you are in the stock recovery mode. Now in the recovery mode, choose wipe data or factory reset option using the volume keys and select it using the power button. Now scroll down to the bottom where S delete all user is labeled. Now we also have to wipe the cache partition. Once you are done with the two actions, choose the reboot system now and reboot your device to the normal mode. As this is the first boot after the reset, it might take some time. So please be patient and wait for it to boot up successfully. Now the device has given me the haptic feedback and it has loaded. As you can see, it haven't asked for any pattern lock or the username or the password, and after the hard reset the device returns to the normal lock, that is slide to unlock. That's it guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. See you in the next video. Thank you.